Hello, welcome to our channel. Here you will be learning how to draw. Drawing is a skill which is teachable and learnable. So for every skill to develop, we have certain exercises. The same way, drawing is also having some exercises. Draw vertical lines from top to bottom, again from bottom to top. Same way, horizontal line from left to right and from right to left. Now don't look for any perfect help. Just follow the action. Here, perfection is not necessary, action is necessary. The same way, slant line. From bottom to top, top to bottom. Circles. Draw circles, lifting your wrist from your paper. Move complete hand from your shoulder and draw circles easily. Draw as many circles as possible for about 10 to 15 minutes. Fill the paper completely. Don't look for the perfection. As you draw regularly, you can draw a perfect circle without any instrument, with free hand. This comes only through practice. So draw as many circles as possible per day. You can practice circles on a rough paper or even on a newspaper. Draw as many circles as possible. Drawing is nothing but hand and mind coordination. As you practice these exercises, your mind muscles will develop for drawing. Practice these exercises daily. After that, you start drawing so that your hand will be free for drawing. The same way, arcs. Arcs are nothing but parts of circle. So divide the circle into four parts. Draw the same way. So try holding the pencil in different ways. Find your comfortable way, draw it, both clockwise and anti-clockwise also. Now, curved lines. This symbol is also called as infinite, or you can simply call it 8, or curved lines. Draw as many times as possible to make your mind muscle coordinate with your hand for drawing. Now just try drawing. Those who feel cannot draw, just can try these simple lines and feel like drawing. Just to start with, draw with simple lines, whatever curve lines you have drawn. Draw with simple lines. And feel confident that you too can draw. And just to start with, these are the drawings with simple lines to build confidence that you can draw. Draw it regularly and have fun.
Like, share and subscribe.